When I left Steelwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Steelwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Back the...
For the high spot, boys.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Kilbane's thugs. He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about rules of engagement. You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No. I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
Picking up a girl named Kensi Kensington. The deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's the deal?
So we're getting a shitty fed.
Oh, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who's so jealous? That's all on you, girl.
Oh my god.
Oda didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kensi was about to out the Syndicate so the deck can set her up for a fall.
I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that bar.
In Steelport. Xenos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safeword is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from...
Oh. Ah! We got it.
Mine's too bad.
I'll get her out of here.
Have fun with the game.
Yeah.
people down. Someone got to know where to keep them.
The Winter Sisters will cut me off! Who's in the place?